you're not going to hit every shot perfect. You're going to hit shots into the rough, into potential problem areas. I've got a problem here. I hit my drive. I'm only five steps off the fairway. I didn't even hit it into the bunker, but I've got a heck of a tree problem. I could try to hit it over this tree, but I can't get to the green if I try it, and I probably wouldn't do it out of this lie. I certainly am not going to try to hit it between the limbs of that tree. That'd be crazy. Any shot that's really close to good could turn into a disaster, and you never want to do that. Sometimes you hit bad shots and they're disasters. Never hit a good shot that creates a disaster. I could hit it left under this limb and try to slice it around to the green, or I could hit it right around this tree and try to hook it to the green. But all of those shots put me in a bad position, potentially, to hit that tree. And you never want to hit anything close to you. And from this position, I really don't want to try to mess with that tree. This is not an easy lie. The ball is 5-6 inches below my feet. It's on a downhill slope in addition to be below my feet. I want to play a safe here. I want to say I'm going back to the fairway. And if I had hit a perfect drive, it would be right out there. I can go way up here very safely and be way ahead of where a perfect drive would have been. And that'll give me less than a one-stroke penalty. Because from up there, I'm going to play a better score than I would have from my normal drive. Okay, now the last problem is make sure you don't hit this thing fat or thin. I want to know exactly from this side of the hill lie position where to put that ball in my stance. There's an easy way to find that out. Just get in the same position as close as you can without in danger of hitting the real ball and make a practice swing. Look where that swing hit. I've got a divot and I would have hit about that far behind the ball. So I'm going to move that far forward. Now if I make the same swing and create the same divot, I'll hit the ball first. It's real easy. I never hit trouble shots fat. You see, it's really not a problem. I'm way down the fairway ahead of where a good drive would have been. I've got less than a one-shot penalty. I had no chance for a disaster.